This is as close as I can get to the top of Watson Falls. That falls a mere 250 feet down and down to a water pool below.